Bible study was kind of whatever. I don't really get all this about giving your all for God. I hope next week will be more interesting. Service, the pastor asked us, "Do you love Jesus?" I sort of hesitated when he said that. I'm not sure why. Then I saw the same homeless woman again, but this time she grabbed my sleeve as if she wanted to talk to me. I didn't have time to stop and talk to her though. God wanted for us. He said that we're all capable of coming to church, praying before our meals, you know, the Christian routine. But does any of that truly show our faith? Then the pastor asked us if we were living life to the fullest for Jesus. I felt like he was talking straight to me. After service, I asked the pastor to pray for me. to read my Bible and pray so that I could figure out exactly what the pastor was talking about yesterday. I felt like I hadn't had personal time with God in such a long time. It was honestly really refreshing. Today in class, the verse I read this morning suddenly popped into my head. Whatever you do, work at it with all your heart, as working for the Lord, not for men. Wow, I couldn't believe it, but it really helped me get through my classes today. Today at Bible study, we were sharing prayer requests, and Sarah shared that she was struggling to continue praying for her non-Christian parents. I felt like it was the first time I really got to know who she is. Stopped to talk to the homeless person who I always see. She told me that she lost her job a couple of months ago, and she was also trying to support her younger brother. She said that finding another job was difficult for her, but that she still had hope. She said she saw me carrying my Bible the other day. I asked if I could pray for her, and words began to pour out of me. That they may have life and have it to the full. John 10:10. 10, 10.